You guys, it has arrived. The new update is here and there's so much to go over. So let's get started. All right, first off, we have a new regatta season. We have the enchanting oasis, majestic horses and high-flying falcons, shimmering mirages and bright decor. Enchanting treasures await you in the new regatta season. Join our caravan of yachts and embark on a new adventure. This season features exciting seasonal tasks, themed collection in the yacht club, and prizes for the best co-ops of the season. So let us take part. Okay, so basic thing, you know, the usual. We have, though, new decorations that are so cool. Also, I will show you that in a minute, we have this new thing, which is complete Professor Vern's task to earn awesome rewards and buy the gold pass to get exclusive rewards, like a unique skin for the helicopter. Go. Hello there, I have found some exciting news. I think I found the answer to one of life's biggest questions. I just need to conduct a few experiments to test my hypothesis. Can you help me with that? Sure, Professor. In exchange for your help, I'll share some of my latest inventions that will help you develop your town. All right, so as you can see next to our friends tab, we have that little lightning bolt thing. The experiments are divided into several tasks. Complete them while performing regular in-game actions. And you can see what the tasks are currently underway. So you have two sides. You have your daily tasks here that they update every day. So even if you're in the middle of doing something, it'll reset and you won't get those points. You also have your ongoing task on the right. You can complete these tasks anytime as long as the timer is still running, and you can only complete them once. New experiments are added every week. Each task earns you the number of points shown. And obviously, the more points you get, the better the reward you get. So let's go look at the rewards. All right, you have the top section and you have the bottom section. This is the difference. The bottom, you can see they're like silver bluish. Those are your basic regular rewards that you're gonna get just for playing the game. But the top ones are golden. That's for the gold pass. That's why they say get the gold pass to get better rewards. If you don't have the gold pass, you are not going to get these rewards, ladies and gentlemen. So remember that. And the gold pass is $5.99. So unless you have $6 to spend, don't get too excited about this. I mean, they're so cool though, and I feel maybe they could be worth it. I have not bought the gold pass yet, but you know, to each his own. It's everyone's preference, what they want to do. I mean, it's your money. Do with it what you want, honestly. The gold pass, $5.99 right here. I've seen worse in other games. They charge a lot of money for ridiculous things. The only thing with this, though, is you're not guaranteed the items unless you work for it. So unless you're like a consistent player, and I wonder if you get the gold pass and don't play, do you still get the items? Because then it's like, what are you really playing for? So at this point, you're playing to get the rewards, but now that you've spent money, you still have to play to get the rewards. So you still basically have to earn the rewards that you already kind of paid for. So I'm not sure really how I feel about that yet. I mean, sometimes things grow on me, you know, I could change my mind, but that's just how I feel at the moment because I just seen this. This is the first time that I'm seeing all of this with you guys. So let's check out this new regatta season. Let's check out the yacht club. We got these super cool decorations that you guys can get. We got the falconry, the magic lamp, Sheik's palace, chess match, and hanging gardens. I saw that. I don't know if you guys follow Township on Facebook. If you don't, you probably should, because they come out early with the stuff. Like, they'll show it to you early, or they'll just like give you kind of hints of what to expect with the updates. So if you're into that kind of stuff, I would recommend following them. The chess match game is one of the things that they were showing off. I think these decorations are really cool. Honestly, I'm going to get them all and I'm going to add them into my little desert area because we had that Egyptian one not too long ago. So definitely going to combine those two things and make it like a really cool little, like, you know, Aladdin land or something. I don't know. So cute. Hanging gardens. Yeah, that was the other one they also showed off in the Facebook group. So I got to collect 56 pieces of ore. And as you see here, I have this ore just chilling there. It doesn't go away, you guys. So if you know, you don't need it at the moment. I mean, it doesn't take up barn space, but you can leave it there. So when you have a task, you can just boom, there you go. I already got like 8 knocked out, you know, and it just makes it a little bit easier. Just a little tip if you guys didn't know, maybe you guys could try it, see if you like it. That's what I started doing though. I didn't do it before, but I just started doing that. So I'll let you know if I keep doing it, obviously. Anyways, we're gonna mine a little bit, try to get some ore. And I know one of my daily tasks or whatever was to use that TNT, so I'm gonna try to do that and see what happens. So I think I only need to use it one more time, and as you see, it pops up right there on the right. All right, 3 out of 3. So let's go see what that does exactly. All right, I got 10 lightning bolts. Woo! Okay, so that goes away and I don't get another one. So look, see where it says updates in 13 hours, 23 minutes. So I'm gonna have to wait for that. Oh, they also have upcoming, ongoing and upcoming. That's cool. So I still gotta do 3 zoo orders. I mean, this isn't that hard, you guys. You know, the daily ones, they're not that hard. I don't know yet about this gold pass thing. Maybe if you guys wanna know if it's worth it, let me know and I'll buy it and I'll test it out and I'll let you guys know. As you see here, along with the plain things like this flying saucer hanger, you have the turbo saucer and the flying saucer, which is outlined in like a gold bar. Those are the exclusive rewards. So remember that, you know, don't try to like, I'm gonna go hard on this game and I wanna win this, you know, double otter emoji or whatever. And then you're gonna get upset because you're not gonna get it because you didn't get the gold pass. So just remember that what you get is gonna be on the bottom, not the top. However, if you get the gold pass, you can also get, you get both, essentially. Well, that concludes the video for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope this taught you guys something that you didn't know. And if you already knew everything, well, thanks for watching anyway. I appreciate the support. And I will see you guys next time. Bye!